Alright, this is the AimonXB setup. USB, wire to the wired controller. The movements are identical to AimonPS. I'll do a demo anyway. This is using the faster firmware. The demo I did for the AimonPS is using the standard firmware. It's slower than this. I mean, this, if I want, I could just keep doing like 1080s, 360s. I mean, you could just keep going. I'm using Insane in the game. Max click to the right. And I left the dead zone to standard. I'm going to guess it was plus 4. F plus 4. I like this firmware because it's much faster. I'm going to be trying this out in Halo next, so I'll be uploading that video. I just don't see any difference between this one and AimonPS. It's really good movements, fast.